Getting the intended meaning is crucial to getting this question correct. In an answer choice such as C, you see that the person, US president, plagued by controversy, won his first presidential term. That changes the meaning drastically. The meaning is the president won his term in 1885 and was later then plagued by controversy, and the controversy forced him to sit out between 89 and 92. Answer choice A uses between A to B. That's not correct. It's always between A and B. Plus, this is passive construction. It was because something that something else happened. A can be eliminated. B is a funny choice. It says after winning his first presidential term, controversy plagued. It's sounding as if controversy won its first presidential term. That's a weird choice. Between D and E now. Again, between A to B is not the correct usage, so that's a problem. Plus, there is a big meaning issue here. The president, this is all extra information, this can be skipped. The president was plagued by controversy when he sat out. That's not the correct meaning. The meaning is that because he was plagued by the controversy, he sat out. So D can be comfortably eliminated. Let's look at answer choice E closely once before we choose it. Plagued by controversy is correctly modifying the US president Grover Cleveland and then comma who. So Cleveland won his first presidential term in 1885, sat out the years from 89 to 92 before returning and winning a second term. And from the construction perspective, look at this. This entire stuff is extra information. The point is that plagued by controversy, the president sat out the years from 89 to 92 before returning to national politics and winning a second term. E is a perfect answer choice.